Today we are going to do Montessori activity walking on the line. For this activity we require a masking tape or any other tape which is available at your home to draw a straight line on the floor. Now stand at one end of the tape to start. Your body should be erect. Start moving, taking small steps. This activity not only helps the child in building concentration, it also develops eye-hand coordination and brings awareness of the body and builds up the confidence.